of course, when young kids look at astronauts, I mean, their whole body is involved in things, you know, so they immediately imagine themselves being launched in rocket ships. I mean, their imagination is wonderful. But when it comes to a little more subtle science, then it's a little harder for the imagination of a young person to do it.